Travis Scott is expanding Astroworld and taking it to a place you might not have expected. That's right, the rapper is applying to one of the top Ivy League schools out there. Sit tight to find out where and why he's headed to college. Hey, what's up, Hollyscoopers? I'm Lauren Ashley Beck. Travis Scott has dominated the music industry and is now ready to expand his resume and add scholar to his list. Travis is obs not feeling the Monday blues because he tweeted about his latest exciting adventure. And who knows, maybe his baby mama will follow in his footsteps.
You go where?
Harvard. Law school.
Travis tweeted, quote, "I'm applying to Harvard in a couple days and I really am excited. I love this. People are constantly trying to put rappers in a box and Travis continues to show that he cannot be tamed." The only thing in question is why now? Travis and Kylie are at the top of their game, hence...
Baby mama cover Forbes, got these other... Shook.
Kylie is nearly a billionaire and runs her own company. Travis is massive in the music industry and little Stormy is growing up so fast. Maybe Travis just wants to elevate. It could also be the fact that he just had baby Stormy and wants to lead by example. Kylie and Travis are serious goals. We wonder if the two will hit the Harvard campus together. I would love to see Kylie serving looks while taking a campus stroll. This news comes to us just after a video surfaced about Travis teaching a masterclass at Harvard on creativity.
I actually want to go to school here one day.
Travis has been making milestones in the rap game, and we think he'll definitely do the same at Harvard. I wonder what Kylie thinks about all of this. Can you imagine walking into a lecture and Travis Scott is just casually sitting there? I would literally freak the F out. The Sicko Mode artist hasn't revealed what he's going to study just yet, but whatever program he chooses, they'll be lucky to have him. So how do you guys think Travis will do at Harvard? Do you think the Ivy League school will accept him with open arms? Talk it out below in the comments, and for more on Travis and Kylie, check out our story, and for more entertainment news, subscribe now.